Hey, going on the Facebook. Heyo, what's up everybody? Alright, so here we go again with this game. Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Last I left you guys, I was trying to push a ball around. Or trying to figure out how to push a ball around. I know where it needs to go, and I can't use the force for anything. Well, I can't use the force for that ball. But I'm not sure where to go from there. So here we go. Without further ado, my name is Anthony. I go by God Beats on all the gaming platforms. That's with a Z, G-O-D-B-E-A-T-Z. If you want any of my social platforms, that will be Ant Felici, A-N-T-F-E-L-I-C-I, on everything. All right, so here we go. Let's see if I can... figure this ball out. I may have to search online to see what I'm supposed to do because I'm not sure. All right, so it should put me right where the ball was, unless it puts me at the last checkpoint. Because that could happen too. Come on. Oh man, that's exactly what happened. Alright. Oh crap. I didn't want to do all this again, but I guess I'm gonna have to. Let's see if I can go take that dude out first. Go. Oh. Did that do it? All right, cool. So last time I went around, so I wonder if I can... You know what, let me turn this fan on. It's kind of hot up in here and I got a hoodie on. There's a reason for that though. I don't have anything on under it. All right, let's see, where do I go? Okay, this guy's gonna try to take me out. Come on, homie, let's go. Oh! Jump off. Let's go. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Well, that sucks. Trying to save the world here, pal. Nope, can't go that way. Okay.
These things are pretty cute.
Ooh. They're not cute when they're trying to take your tail out. Alright, so I guess I can't go that way. Can I step here?
Huh. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect.
Alright, no, I saw a box over there, so. What? How am I supposed to. Ooh, I wonder if I could. Nope, can't go. Can't get over there. Can I make that jump? I don't think so. Nope. Okay. Not sure how I'm supposed to get that box over there, but let's just keep moving. I'm going this way, right? Oh, shoot. I didn't want to run into another one of these guys. Can I crouch or something? Let's go. Missed me, honk. Ha-ha! Now what? That's right. I know how to block. I forgot I knew how to block. Alright, so I guess I'm going this way again. Jeez, I wish... I might have to search up how to put that ball back into that little socket. Alright, come on. Anything around here? Any boxes? No. So here we go again.
I've never seen a storm do that before.
And force power.
Yeah, it's incredible.
Was it this side? Yeah.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Cepho sign.
Let's see if I can search up how to move this damn ball.
I cannot chase the Pagano fault from my mind. Your vision shaped the direction of an entire culture. I must understand
why. How to move. Oh. How to move Indiana Jones ball in Jedi Fallen Order? Oh, looks like I'm not the only one asking these questions. Ha ha!
I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
That's what she said.
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Alright. So this is a YouTube. Should be showing me how to do... Puzzle 1. Just... Alright, so I'm... Do that one first. Okay. Can't be that easy. Okay. Guess I gotta figure this out.
See that? Ugh.
Yeah, I don't want no parts of that. Yikes. All righty. Here we are again. Where's this wind coming from? All right. This guy's video is 4 minutes long. Switch off the wind as soon as the sphere hits, as soon as the wind hits the sphere. Oh, how the heck did he do that? Okay, it's going all the way around. There we go. Alright, where do you go? He's looking at it. And he went that way. Okay. Open. I gotta do it too late. Oh, man. Come on. Turn it off. What? You lied to me. Come on. What is this? Okay, so that did nothing. Oh, come on. Wait, so I didn't even have to go that way? All right, I still want one under there.
Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, PD?
I think that did nothing for me. Okay, we're gonna have it come all the way around. And I'm gonna see what happens. Come on. All right, wait a minute. So he turned that one on. Went all the way around. Switch off the wind. These don't make any sense. Get it. Maybe I gotta give it a little bit more force. Okay, maybe. Nope, that didn't work. Come on, dude. Did that work? Go, go, go. Push it, push it, push it. That ain't right. That's not the order. All right, so what happens if I turn that one on with it? Let's see. Oh my gosh, this is so confusing. Come on. What? Confused. Ah, so that's supposed to go. Where is that supposed to? Okay. All right. So what is happening here? Echo these nuts.
It's not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices from the past.
Why can't I use the force on any of these? So maybe. So that's blowing that way. Wow, this is very confusing.
Storm. And so basically what we gotta do, first we're gonna...
I am very confused. Okay, let's see. What the heck does this guy do? I gotta watch it again, because I still don't know what the hell this guy's doing. Alright, so he slices up all those guys. I really want to know what's under there. The one with the three. Nope, that ain't it. That ain't it. That it? Nope. Where the hell am I? That's gotta be it over here, right? Still not it. Alright, now I'm really confused. What is happening? How does anyone even figure this out? Oh my God. I really don't know what the hell this guy's doing. I just keep getting hit by a ball. Oh. Oh, okay. I think I got something here. Where's the other one at? There's something over here. Nope. Nope. I gotta stop it right there. Okay. So let's turn this one off. Boom. Why isn't that thing moving? Uh-oh, is it stuck? Can't be. Alright. So they're all off now, right? What the heck is in there? All right, so now, how do I move this thing? Oh, I can move it? All righty, then I can move it. I think I got it, guys. Come on. Keep going. Dang it. No, don't go that way. Alright, guess I gotta give a little bit more time. Coming around the mountain when she could. It's not what I wanted to do. Jerk. Come on. Come on. Yes! Woohoo! What's down here? Sit! Oh. What up?
Zeppo meditation rituals.
What up, Darko?
I think they were training force users.
Yeah, this is annoying, man. I had to look this up. Man, that was rough. I had to YouTube that bad boy. Okay. Ooh. Nope. Y'all not gonna be cooking anything up in here. Let's go. I love fighting inanimate objects. Okay. Oh, yeah? Force push. Nice. Yo, all I got right now is force slowdown. That right there. Looks at his hand. Okay. What? Alright. Guess I'm climbing. Let's go. Oh, no. I gotta break all this crap. There's no wine in any of those. Oh crap, what was that all about? Oh, would you look at that? Okay, I got an idea. Oh, missed it. I think I'm on the right track, though. Oh! Jumping too early or something. Track, right? Jump on the side of it. Oh, I got you. Whoa. Nice. Got it. See, almost fell. Oh, this crap again. No points. See, I already got everything on the skill tree. How do I do this one again? Oh, yeah, I know I did that one. Never mind. Alright, can't go that way. I guess those are reserved for push force, most likely. Should I go up there or should I go down here? Who's that? Oh, shit. Oh, man. Do I want to fight this dude, though? Is that a dude? I'm coming for him. I'm going. Oh. You will lose. Yeah. I did.
Nice job.
Let him have it. Oh, nothing there. Okay. Okay. Nothing. Can I bring that ball down here? Nothing here either. I don't think I'm moving that ball anywhere. You know what? It's red. Yep. Red means I'm gonna be able to push force it. I got it. Getting hip to it now. Break all of these. Break them. Break them. Oh. 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 I should have swung. Blame myself. All right, here we go. Let's try that again. Not taking any chances. Let's give it a good swing. Heave! Ho! There we go. Vandal? Who's Vandal? Is that who I beat up? Crash, crash. Oh, you're calling me a Vandal. These are like cheaply made, man. It's not my fault. They're so cheaply made, I'm just running through them. Alright, why has he got me looking up here? I'm running through them and it's not even taking away any energy. Crash. Crash. There we go. Anything this way? Alright. I don't like... those are gonna... I can already tell I'm gonna have to swing from all of those at some point. Alright, guess I'm going this way. See? It's just cheap. Thousands of years old of non-quality crap. Boom, boom, boom. Take that. Truthfully, I like the sound that it makes. I think the sound is pretty cool. Something down here? No. Okay. All right. Guess I'll have to jump from here. I'm smart. Why are you trying to set them things off? I don't like them exploding things. Oh! No! What'd you get into today, Darko? Anything good? Smash. Alright, so that's blowing this way. Okay. Woo! That's scary. I don't like this. I really don't like this. Okay. Oh! How did I fall? Okay. I don't like that because I feel like I'm going to be in a rush at some point. Just get the force push. You can use it on those exploding things. Oh, thank God. I hate those things. Whee! Oh, there you go again. I mean, I could always. All right, what's up? There we go. That'll do it. All right, so it's where the hell? I know I just killed one of those. Oh, this thing's gonna blow out hard.
Ugh. Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything.
Nope.
Stay in here. Better.
Thank you, BD-1. All right, I guess I gotta. Huh! You have a good Saturday, Darko. Oh, shit. these things again. Okay. Good, he blew them things up. Aha! You missed me, sucker. Ouch! Oh, nice. I like the way he falls. He falls heavy. What the? Where'd those come from? Lazy Saturday. Yeah. But, did I do anything? No. Didn't do anything. My wife came home and she picked up breakfast. I haven't gotten any sleep in these past couple of days, though, because I've been streaming. Oh, man. That's the push force, huh? Yep. Those things grow out of everywhere. Wait, didn't I come from that way? Yeah, I did. Okay. All right, now what? Ooh. All right, guess I gotta jump that way. Let's go. You watch any of the bowl games? I gotta tell you, man. What I saw from Justin Fields was kind of impressive. What do you think? He did work. Ah, thought you could hide, huh? Somebody's gonna be really pissed when they find out they don't have any, get this stuff around to cook crap.
Another one?
Wow, all this force push stuff. There shouldn't be all this pottery around. Okay. Alright, at some point something's gonna pop out. I don't like it. I don't think I can go that way. Ah, here goes the training. There we go. This must be for push force. Okay. Oh! God damn it.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path.
Damn.
What stands in the way becomes
sounds productive.
The way. Now, try again. Keep your eye on the ball. Good.
Yeah.
Faster now. Complete the test.
What's the test?
Push the ball before it reaches you. Try again.
Wow, I'm really doing bad here. Come on.
It stands in the way. It comes the way.
Hold on. Believe it or not, I used to be nice at handball. Yeah! Take that, you bastard. What's in here?
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosia tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
All right, hang on a second. Something's around me. Get some. Ooh. Get him, get him. Whew, that was close. Where's BD1? Oh, here we go. No, what was this? Another tomb? Yep.
I'm looking.
But something was the other way, too. Oh! You know what? I don't want to go that way yet. There was something this way, though. Yeah, this right here. What is this? Anything? Ooh. Looks like a shorty cut. To what, though? Okay. Hey, more pottery. That. I like the push force.
This guardian was destroyed long ago.
Good, I haven't gotten goodies in a little bit.
So what was in there?
Yeah, you're right. I remember when I moved to Connecticut, man, I was heartbroken because there were no handball courts. Wait, how do I get this? I guess I can't get it back over to the other side, huh? There's no force pull, only push. Eh, on to the other side. Can I move? Nope. That can't be moved. Nope. Guess I'm going this way. Might as well run. Or may as well run. Okay. Ooh, what's that? Oh, I just went through there. Okay. Right, so I found something that was useful. Let's go, run! Oh, crap. Ooh, I got new skills. Haha. Ooh, look at that. Oh, man. Increase the distance that Cal can travel when using Dash Strike. Eh. Meh. Ooh, I like that one. What's this one? Okay. Cal regains force, more force when he defeats the enemy, and regains some force. You know, every time I see Cal, I keep saying Carl in my head. Cal recovers additional life when using a slim canister from BD1. A stim canister, sorry. And this is Cal Maxib. What's this? That's corny. It's easy though. It's a button masher. Just two X's. I'll take it. Bag it up. Bag it up. Like the way you work it. No diggity. You got to bag it up. All the way up here. This was like a slide. This is a slide. Yep. Guess I'll be using that later. Hey! More pottery to break. I like it. Okay. Push that. There we go.
Right, we're gonna need more than the wind to move that sphere.
What's down there? Dang it, I pushed the wrong. Oh my god, this is like
BD1.
This is like a pinball machine in Sesame Street. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. My goal is to damage 100% of the pottery in this game. What the shit? Oh, wait. This is where I was, right? Yeah. Okay, let me go back this way then. I know I heard something. Ha! Let's go have these. Alright. Hey Darko, man, I don't know if it's a glitch over here with Twitch or whatever, but
right, we're gonna need more than the wind.
I'm up to 1,000, well, about 1,200 followers right now. I don't know what happened. I'm not counting them though, because I feel like there's a glitch or something. And at some point, it's gonna go back down. But for now, I'm at 1,200. Not too shabby. Let's go. Blow that shit out. Oh, I gotta go that way. Go. Okay, so I'm not sure what the point of that was. Guess I'll go this way. Didn't I go this way already? Yeah, I did. Something is in there waiting for me.
Right, we're gonna need more than the wind to move that sphere.
Okay. So I'm going up here. See what I can get into. Boom. I gotta get over there. How do I get over there? Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Oh! Wait, I already went this way, right? Do I get over there?
Right, we're gonna need more than the wind to move that sphere.
All right, you said that already. Nope. What am I supposed to do? Darko, where you at, man? You're supposed to be helping me out. How do I get over there? Or was I already over there? I think I was already over there. Wonder if I could, Oh, I can do it! Ha ha! Okay. Guess I'll push that in there. Get over there. Come on. What? Did that open up this? No? All right. Oh, it opened that up. Oh, I get it. So now I have to, once I'm done here, I gotta knock that off of the, got it. Going this way. Let's see what's this way. Come on, let's do it. Let's go. Just up your body strength right there. Excuse me. Excuse me. Passing through. Excuse me. Okay. Smash. I like it. Okay. So let's take this. This go down this way? Nope. Didn't think so. Perfect. Here we go. Uh-oh, it's gonna come flying out of there. It should smash that door, I think, no? Here it goes. I think that's where I needed it, no? Wait, do I need one of them up here too? Get over there. Hole in one. All right, so what happened? What now? I guess if I move this, way. Okay. Okay, so I gotta get up there, right? See if I do it like this. Baby, let's see. That was it.
Hey.
Did you find something, BD1?
Wait.
There's gotta be another spear somewhere.
Wait, how do I get out of here? Oh.
Relic is extremely old, but I get the sense it was part of some type of training ritual for Zepho Force users.
There they go. Oh god. What? I'm back down here? Alright, so that's there. I don't need to go there anymore. Wonder if I can put that. Oh, I know. I gotta move this. Oh no, I can't move the ball in there. See if I can use both these balls up there. Go! Oh, what happened? There's no more wind? Oh.
See one of these spears on the way in? We did swing on it, didn't we? I wonder if there's a way to get it down.
We swung on it. We did? Wait. He's not talking about... Alright, I'm so lost right now. That's the sphere right there. Okay. Okay, what's up this way? Oh man. Oh man, this is high. Okay, I see the rope. Let's jump to the rope. And let's swing this way. Oh yeah.
This was deliberately destroyed. You can still feel the hate of the act.
Okay, now what? Nope. So what now? Do I just hop off of this or what? I don't even know if that was right. Okay. Dang it. How the heck do I get... So how do I get it off? Oh! Yeah, baby. Yeah! So I'm talking about, let's do it. So now what? Nothing happen? Oh, this is a ripoff. Oh, it already shut up.
My friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating.
The hell did it go? Okay, so what's the point of that? I'm so confused. Oh, man. What do I do? Nothing there. Nothing there. Oh, this is a pain in the booty. Confused. Any help, please? Alright, I'm confused, and it's getting late, so I'm gonna hop off this thing. I've done all I can do, and I can't do no more. I'm gonna have to figure this damn thing out again now. These are the worst puzzles. There's one there, one floating around. Where's that other one? Is there another one? Thank you. Yep, I'm officially confused. You know, let me just do this. So I can at least save my checkpoint. This is ridiculous. Alrighty, I'm out of here, guys. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it.